everyone, I am Inky, and welcome to Scorch. It seems to be a mystery game. I don't know much else about it, so let's just jump in, I guess. Loading. Okay, I'm just gonna, never mind. I didn't have to cut or nothing. Ooh, look at this, is gorgeous. Just G? Hello there, someone's calling me. Give me a second, I just wanna look around for a minute. Milliken Way to Wallerton Hills. Hey! To Wallerton! That's like... There's like a place called that near where I live. Okay, let's see. G.
Good morning, Gary.
Oh! Hey, Chief. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. How are you? Sounds like you're sober this time around.
What?
At least you're not slurring like last week.
Yeah, well, what happened last week was quite unfortunate.
What?
At least the party was amazing, huh?
Very funny, Gary. Listen, you know that this case is your last chance.
Okay.
Sure. So, what happened here?
A man, Mike Hill, was found burned to death in his shed. We want you to take a look at the crime scene. I know it's not easy to solve this case in one day, but you've done it before. I believe in you.
What?
Now don't disappoint me.
Yeah.
One day. Have you found all the evidence? Do you know how Mike died? Do you know the murderer's name? No! Call what? I'm so confused. Is that... Okay, Milliken Way, Twelton Hills, Ranger Station. Where do I go? I guess the Ranger Station is better, as good as way as any, I guess. Ranger Station might have some information. I have no idea. This place is very pretty, though. Ooh, I can go in between the trees. I can leave the path. This is pretty. Ooh, the music kicked in. How nice. Ah, look how nice the atmosphere is. Ooh, here we go. What's this? Beaverton. Hey, Beaverton. That's near where I live. This must be taking place near where I live. Oh, that's so cool. That's awesome. Beaverton call. Forest ranger perished in deadly fire. Beaverton citizens in turmoil again. Beaverton. What? Mike Hill. Cross. Oh, dead. 43, a forest ranger in Twelton Hills National Park, died in a terrible fire yesterday evening. Hill's body was found by a spit everywhere. Whoops. It's in a small shed near his own forest ranger cabin. The local officers suspect murder. Yesterday at 4 p.m., a nearby jogger reported seeing smoke and called the fire department. Soon after, the local police department was also alarmed. The local police is currently investigating a tragic event. Who or what has caused the fire? So, I see what happened. Officials suspect that it may have been a murder, but it's too soon to say. One police detective is looking into this. That is me! A similar fire happened 30 years ago when the Parker family perished and only the youngest child, Jay Parker, survived. The culprit was never found. Has the same person struck again? Or are condolences go to Hill's family and friends? I like the effects of paper. Best on our recipes, page 8. Fog over Oregon. Yeah, I live in Oregon. That's awesome. Page 12. 100 ways to relax. I need that right now. Page 19. Sports. Just sports. Shout to Philip DeFranco. Sports. Okay. Those of you who get that reference, you know who you are. But those who don't get that reference, I'm sorry. Monday 9th, October 2017. Hey, that's last year. Press tab. Oh, what?
It seems that someone has forgotten today's newspaper here.
Oh, my God. Okay. Yep. So that's today. So today's October. That explains the scenery. It's very lovely. So tab. Oh, it brings this up to say it's newspaper. Okay, good. Profile. Oh, is that us? Gary Price. We were born in 1980. Detective, we were born on the... This is Oregon, so it's the 2nd of... I don't know. July. Yes, July. I'm sorry, I'm so bad with months. Okay, so that's detective. So we're detective. We're in the state of Oregon. That's awesome. Resources. Intro. Ah! Good morning, Gary. Okay, so this is what we heard in the beginning. Okay, that's fine. Autopsy report. Details from the autopsy report. Confidential. Hill's body was doused in gasoline from head to toe. Forensics found carbon monoxide in his lungs. One of his lower ribs was broken. Hill had traces of antidepressant medication in his system. Murder. Answering machine. Hello, Mike. How are you? I know that you saw us. I was wondering if we could talk. Just don't do anything rushed, please. Hey, Mike, it's me again. You better not snoop around anymore. You won't find anything anyways. Just keep to yourself, Hill. Oh, this is like Mike's thing. Hell, I've got a lot to lose here. Hello, Michael. It's Jason from Mountainside High School Call. Remember me? It's been forever. Anyhow, I just want to see how you are. Maybe I could come by tomorrow? Oh. Emails. Hello, Mr. Price. Don't forget to check Mike's emails to see if there's anything of interest found there. Initial investigations couldn't find the password. Maybe we could give it a shot. What's this? Nothing. Alright. Seems fair enough. Alrighty. Let's see what's going on here. The birch trees look very nice and pixelated today. Okay, here we are. The ranger station. What's this? Gasoline. So there's
a gasoline can. And it's almost empty.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Is this where he died? Hmm. That's ruins right there. Alright, let's see. There's an axe.
It's a sharp axe.
Yep, let's do it to protect myself just in case the killer is still around. These logs, they're somehow shaped, they remind me of other logs. Never mind. I'm sorry. Anyway, let's go around here and let's check out what's going on. Okay. Any clues? Hidden clues back here? Oh, wait a minute. This is broken. Okay, there'd be nothing up here. Okay, good. Okay, the perimeter is secure. Oh, that was an ominous noise. What the heck? Okay. I kind of just, like, grab at the door. It's like, bump? Oh, my.
How did this vase break? And why is it still lying here?
I don't know.
No, I hope I don't waste my time with this.
I don't know. I hope not either. Look at this. Tualatin Hills Nature Park. I don't think that's a real place. Maybe it is. Let me see. Thoroughfare Region. Beaverton Nature Park. U.S. Forest Service. I'm going to see if I recognize any of these places. Whispering Woods. Beaverton Creek. Wetlands. I don't think I recognize. I think this is a fictional place made up for this game. But I live near Beaverton. Okay, like 2 hours away. Wow, so this is like really close to home.
Map of Section C.
Why do you need to grasp at it? This is like talk about it. Like, oh, touch. This is a very interesting map. This grasp at it. This is like grope the map. Okay. See, why are you like groping the door and it just opens? The door is just so uncomfortable. It's like, hey, just stop. Just stop. I'll open myself. Just please stop. Okay, let's see here. Nothing. Matches. It's almost full. Two are broken.
Why is there a matchbox lying here?
Why the hell is that? What is that?
An action figure. Yeah, that's kind of odd.
Yeah, it is. A grown man lived here. Okay, answering machine.
You have 3 new messages.
Of course.
Hey, Mike. How are you? I know that you saw us.
Hold on. Oh, because that's just going to be this. It's just going to be this. Okay, that's fine. I guess we'll listen to the rest.
You have 3 new messages.
Hey, Mike. How are you?
Good.
I know that you saw us. I was just wondering if we could talk. Just don't do anything rushed, please.
Hello, Michael. It's Jason from Mountainside High School.
Hold on a minute.
Do you remember me? Been forever.
This is deleted.
Anyway, I just wanted to see how you are. Maybe I could swing by tomorrow.
This one was deleted.
Mike.
Oh, never mind.
You better not snoop around anymore. You won't find out anything anyways. Just keep to yourself, Hill. I've got a lot to lose here.
The voice acting is a bit hokey, but it's okay. I forgive you. Actually, it's pretty decent for what it is. This is a neat game, I suppose. Oh, here we go. So which one's Mike? This one? I don't know. Oh, look at that! Product placement! Barilla penne noodles and Rice Krispie treats. Oh, let's open the fridge. Hello there. Ketchup. Nothing? Okay. Just like some coupons, a grocery list. Nothing really important. Anything else in here? Coffee. I could use some of that. Oven? Lasagna. I'm sure... I just ate his lasagna! Dude, that's probably cold! And probably bad. How long has this guy been dead? You know, it's very disrespectful to eat dead people's food. I guess they're not gonna eat it anyway, but... Dude, that's just gross. You don't even know what's been on that. You don't know what's touched it. Oh! Hello?
Yeah, what's up, darling?
Watch your tongue. You're on thin ice, Price. Anyway, we just got the autopsy report. Are you listening?
Yes.
Yeah, go for it.
Hill's body was doused in gasoline from head to toe. We know he was burned alive because we found carbon monoxide in his lungs. Forensics identified a wound on his head which presumably rendered him unconscious.
Okay. Anything else?
Hill had traces of antidepressant medication in his system, and one of his lower ribs was broken.
Right, that's good to know. And what was the last thing he consumed?
Nothing special. Lasagna and coffee.
Oh, no.
Interesting. Well, I better get going.
We just ate it! We just ate the rest of his lasagna! How disrespectful! Antidepressants.
I wonder what led the victim to take antidepressants.
Probably was depressed. I mean, being out here all alone all the time. Might do that to you. I don't know. Let's turn that off. Okay, doesn't seem to be of interest in here. I don't think. Is this shampoo? Just normal. Normal shower situation. Can I take a dump? I mean, you've already ate the whole lasagna and a few other things. Why don't I go to the bathroom? Like, oh my gosh, I'm going to the ceiling. Why don't I go to the bathroom while you're at it? I mean, any more disrespect and we'll be out of the roof. Okay, let's see. Yeah, okay.
Map of Section C. Yeah, this might come in handy later on.
Okay, map. Okay, appears to be nothing else. Did I miss anything at all? He has like a comfy area in here. Like, there's a kitchen, nice little seating area. Up here's a bedroom. You know, he's got a pretty maid for like a park ranger. Oh, there we go, up here. I don't see anything else. Nope. Okay. Door locked. No key? Whoops, oops, I got stuck. Okay, let's see here. So maybe we should go to the other part. Maybe that's what we needed to do. Okay. Maybe I'll cut, maybe I'll talk. I don't know. The trees are rather pretty. I gotta compliment this game's environment. It's like really nice. Okay, here's that little bench we saw before. That newspaper though, does that mean anything? Because we already kind of got updated by the Gonzalez, I suppose. So why do we need that paper for? Oh, the lighting! The touches on the lighting! Wow, look at that! I didn't even notice that before. That's beautiful! That's nice! I applaud you, game creators! So now I guess we're going to Milliken Way. Okay. I wonder if I kept going through that.
Oh man, I can't go home now. This is my last chance.
Oh. Okay. Well then, I guess we're still hunting for stuff. Well, I suppose I'll keep walking. Oh, I just found I could run. Oh no, that's fast. Yep. I thought I could run.
Haven't heard from you in a while.
I've got everything under control.
Well, you just talked to us like 5 minutes ago.
It seems like you're having trouble getting on your feet.
Well, actually, I beg to differ. I am running.
At least try.
We're trying, you jerk!
Why can't you just let it go?
Because it's not right. You have responsibilities, Price. You can't come to work drunk and expect everything to be okay.
What?
Look,
I was supposed to fire you immediately. But I respect you, Price. You're a good officer.
We came to-
Please don't make me regret my decision.
What?
Alright, okay. Just let me go do my job.
We came to work drunk! Yeah, you should have fired us, what? I know I'm playing as the player, but I'm playing as Price, but that's not a good move. That doesn't make you look good, doesn't make me look good.
No, the Watchtower and Firewatch, that was bigger.
It was, that's actually a very good reference. Oh, That's actually a very interesting reference. Okay, can I climb this somehow? Aha! Any secret? Okay!
Hey, Gary, have you finally found something?
Yeah,
we just found the book!
Some pieces. I don't really know where they lead to, though.
Come on, Price, that's not enough. We are losing time here.
Hey!
I can't afford to sleep on the job.
Okay, I get it.
Next time I phone you, I want to hear results. I can promise you, you won't get another chance.
Okay, now I can read this. This is like Mike's, schedule. September 15th, 2017, 7 a.m. to 12 p.m., 2 p.m. to 5 p.m., Section C. Comments. 10 a.m., Kyle and Susan inspecting my area again. She brought a bigger and uglier bag. 11:30, Susan shouted at me again. September 18th, 7:15 to 12:15. 1:30 to 4:30, exit Milliken Way, Section C, Watchtower. 7:30, couple taking a morning walk, 12 o'clock, Susan expecting without Kyle. 4 p.m., Kyle came, he wants me to give up my rifle. What? September 23rd, it was supposed to be 22nd, but it was 23rd. 12 to 5, 7 to 10, border Section C, Section A. 12 p.m., overslept, sorry, gonna make an extra long shift. 8 p.m. What's Susan doing in my two strange dress? With two strange dressmen in my section? It's too dark to see clearly. September 30th. Everywhere! I'm sorry, that probably was very loud. Rip headphone users. First school week equals school children dropping garbage everywhere. So much cleaning to do. October 3rd, Section C. Susan inspects my area again. She's collecting something. I think she sees me as well. She didn't come to shout at me. Suspicious. Maybe I should tell Kyle. And he drew mushrooms. Odd. Oops. Wrong button. Okay. Susan was screaming at him for some reason and stopped. What were they doing? Like, someone knocked the guy out, hurt him, they beat him up. And then they set him on fire and killed him. For what purpose? Ooh, a mushroom farm. How cute. How quaint. Were they stealing something? Is there anything over here? I don't think so. I'm kind of afraid to veer too far off the path. So, for some reason, there was trash, but that's kind of obvious. But for some reason, Susan was trying to collect something with two guys. And is that all there is? I went up there. Huh. We were missing a key. A key. A key, a key, a key. Ooh, what's that noise? Is that wind? It sounds like sheets moving. Or like cars going by. It doesn't really add much ambience. It adds kind of like a horrifying feature to this. Okay, so maybe we should keep looking for a key. But where would one be? A key. Where would you find a key? If I was a key, where would I be? That rhymes.
I think these coffee mugs were just recently used.
Okay, so a few coffee mugs were recently used. That's one thing. Aha! Silverware. Aha! The key!
Well, look what I found here. That key.
Yes! Perfect. Found the frickin' key. Took forever. So we gotta find the password, I suppose. Aha! Nothing. Oh, but what was that? What was that? That right there.
This business seems to card. Be the business card of Mike's therapist.
I see. Nothing else in there? No. No. Nothing. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. So this is like his office. Okay, class of 91. I see. So maybe his graduation is his password.
Now, why would Mike put this in the bin?
That's a hint. Okay, I'm gonna search his bed, maybe. Regular bed, nothing abnormal about it, really.
Oh, grab it, nothing, Mike. I guess. Nice one.
What? Nice one. What are you talking about? A sock? What are you, you weirdo? Okay, I guess not. Anything in here? Oh! Hold on! You're gonna regret this. Jason Parker. That was the guy who called him.
Yeah, I'm not sure if Mike was one of those popular kids.
Ooh, bless me. Sorry, I had a sneeze. Okay, let's see here. I guess we're going to the computer now. Oh, that was Mike. I was right. Okay. So his password would be the day. Hold on. Oh, I better. Hold on. Oops. Look, I need to get out of here. Okay, I need to. Evidence. Okay, I need to find that. This is a mess. What the heck? Get out of here. Oh, I can move this stuff. Okay, good. This is a mess. Broken action figure, yearbook, face, business card, binoculars. Okay, so it's the 06. Okay, so it's 06-10-91. 06-10-91. Okay, so 06-10-91, right? Oh, whoops, did I put it in wrong? 06? Wrong password again. 6-10-91? Hmm. 06-10-1991. Come on. And that's gotta be it, though. 10-06-1991? Why would... Okay, I need to do some more. Crumpled invitation, I need to... Let's try 12-500. Oops. Wrong button, I keep pushing the wrong button. Okay, so... Let's try 12-500. Okay. What else would it be? Was this just a red herring? Obituary. It says nothing. Mike's log book. Huh. Wait, hold on a minute. The way he writes dates. That might be something to do with it. Hold on. Okay, so it would be... So the way he writes dates. Okay, maybe that's clever on my part. So it would be... 10... 6... 91. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. 10-06-1991? The way he writes this has something, it has to have something to do with it. It can't just be... Well, you gotta be joking. The science program. 1985-1986. Mike Hill, if that is appropriate. Okay, that's gotta be 91. That's gotta be it. That can't just be not it. Why would he have this? If it wasn't related to that. Okay, still looking for the password. I just cut, and I just spent a while looking for... I just spent, like, 10 minutes looking through and trying different combinations of the class thing. And it was right there the whole time. Well, nothing like that to make you feel dumb. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. There you go. There you go. Well, I mean... Okay. The last straw. This is unbelievable. You must be out of your mind. I'm gonna fire your ass, you half-wit. You better start packing your things, Mike. She was gonna fire him. Hey, Mike, you really let me down. How do you expect me to accept this? Your woodcutting has been worse than terrible, and I have received complaints of litter. Being a forest ranger is a big responsibility, and it just feels like you're not even trying anymore. I don't know what to do with you anymore. What the... I've attached some pictures from the Thanksgiving get-together. Hope you are well, Kyle. A picture of a frog action figure. That's great. Hey, Mike. Just wanted to inform you that it's time to get rid of the old rifle of yours. I know you've become quite attached. Just two of you and all, but it's really time to get a new one. Regulations and all. Stay safe, Kyle. October 6th. Save the date, former students. We're all getting together for a reunion, Mike. Hope you've been doing well. You're a little hot up there. Jason will be there, too. Maybe two of you can finally make amends. Anyway, I hope you're well. Jessica. Available for a limited time... Limited time only. This lunchbox is out of this world. People are actually losing their minds. It's scary. Hello, is anyone there? That's creepy. October 2nd, the last straw. Wait a minute. When was he killed? Wait a minute. Dang it! Okay. Log out. Okay. So he was killed. Hold on. Where's the newspaper? Right here. So yesterday at 4 p.m. So this was printed on the 9th. So it was the 8th. He died on the 8th. He died on the 8th. When did... Hold on. Answering machine. When did Jason call? Does it say? Tomorrow. Interesting. So he died on the 8th. And she was threatening him on the 2nd. I see. Okay, so this thing is weird. I don't understand what that means. New ranger equipment. Okay. Mountainside High School. Yeah. Jason. So they didn't get along. Jason and him didn't get along at all. So... Maybe Jason killed him? But why? Why would he kill him? It's like, there's no reason to... And there's two coffee cups there. Why would Jason kill him when they don't... They just didn't get along. They didn't just, like, want to kill each other, I assume. I don't see anything in the rubble. Is that all there is? Okay, so I can't seem to find anything else around here that could be evidence of anything. Like, for example, here's, like, pictures that mean nothing. Boxes? Nope. Okay, so I guess it's time to just turn our evidence in and see what happens. Am I right? Let's crouch. Mike died. I don't know the murderer's name at all. I uncovered the past. Kyle seems a bit of a jackass. I don't know. Because he sent him that picture, and it was supposed to be... I guess we're ready. Matches a broken vase. Mike's logbook. Yearbook. I don't know. Is that... Hold on. A broken action figure. Mike's logbook. Okay, so... Wait a minute. Antidepressants. Yes?
I don't think you're on the right track.
Yeah,
What happened in the hours before the murder?
Broken matches? A vase.
I'm not convinced yet. Now, who do you suspect to be the murderer?
Jason or... Wait, hold on, can I go back? I don't know. Jason, Kyle, or... Maybe Susan, but... She was just gonna fire him. She didn't have any reason to kill him. Kyle didn't seem like he would. He seemed pretty friendly, for the most part. Jason? But why? I guess I have to go with Jason.
I see. Now, tell me, what did you find out about the victim's past?
That and... coffee mugs. No. He liked action figures.
I think there's more to it. Did you find out anything about the murderer's past?
I think I already gave you that, but you didn't... coffee mugs?
You don't seem to be your usual self.
Well, you want... You take all my evidence.
But tell me, how are the two crimes connected?
How would I know? Hello? Oh, wait! Wait a minute! Oh no, you should have took my evidence! She took the other evidence I had. What? Hello? There has to be a combination here somewhere. Okay, I guess not. There isn't? There literally isn't. Are you kidding me? Hello? What? I guess I can't continue the game? They did something wrong. I must have done something wrong. Okay, then, I guess. Hold up. Now, I know I said that I couldn't get a good ending. However, I thought, why not retry off camera and come back to when I have a proper ending. So, you're gonna witness that now. Okay, so back to the video. Okay, so, I had to replay the whole game to get here. So now, I guess we're gonna have to retry to see what result we now get. Because it did not end well last time. So I decided to try it one more time. Okay. Found all the evidence? Yeah, I think so. Ugh. Mike died. Okay, I'm gonna try to go through my thought process here. Okay, so we know that Mike died due to an altercation when he was set on fire after being knocked out and beaten. So, I guess matches, gasoline, and an axe? Maybe? Yes?
Okay, I see.
Okay.
Well, what happened in the hours before the murder?
Before the murder, I assume there was like some kind of struggle inside the house. So, broken action figure, maybe, coffee mugs, no, logbook. I'm worried now.
I'm not convinced. murderer?
I think it was either Susan or, what was the guy's name? Jason. Because that guy was kind of squirrely, and Susan was acting really squirrely, so... But why would Jason murder him for? Like, what would his motive be? But then again, Kyle was kind of being a bit weird about, like, the gun, the rifle. So maybe... Oh, no. I don't know. I'll just say, would they really pull a fast one on us, though? Would that really be a thing? Okay, you know what? I'm just going to go with Susan. She's probably the most likely suspect.
I'm not 100% sure about this one. But, well, tell me, what did you find out about the victim's past?
Okay, he was on antidepressants, for one thing. What else? Obituary? No, we don't know much about action figures? No. The coffee mugs? No. He was seeing a therapist? Or at least he was thinking about it.
I think there's more to it. Did you find out anything about the murderer's past?
No. That wouldn't be considered as a past, would it? Oh, maybe I should have used the... Oh, no. Invitation, maybe? Use the logbook, so I guess a couple of invitation, and the newspaper?
That adds up.
Okay, it does?
How are the two crimes connected?
Uh-oh.
Is that significant to the current case?
Obituary coffee mugs. I don't know.
The connections you're drawing today seem random.
Uh-oh.
Well, what do you expect? Police station first. We'll have a closer look into it.
Oh, okay. What?
Listen, Chief. I really didn't want to do it. I had my reasons. I mean, yeah, sure, I picked on him at school, but...
What?
I was just teasing. It's not the same thing as losing your family. You know, I took therapy for years. I learned to cope.
What?
But then I got cancer. Well, it's like I'm being punished for something. At least, that's how I felt. I thought about my past and remembered the kid I bullied in school. I figured I'd make amends. So I came
Jason
by and
did
gave
do
him a
it.
Visit. When he brought it up, I just knew. After all these years, it was him. I just lost it. I couldn't think straight anymore. It was like I was in a trance. So I picked up a vase, and I kept hitting him and hitting him until he was lying on the floor.
Oh my god.
Once I realized what I'd done, I decided to destroy the evidence. I took his body to the shed and set it on fire. I regret it now. Out of everyone, I should know.
How are you this calm? What? So it was Jason? Or it was Kyle? Was it Jason? What the heck? So my results were I found 14 pieces of evidence, and my score was 3. Out of what? I don't know. I missed one piece of evidence, looks like. What the heck? That story was a bit hard to follow. Was that, or is that just me? Okay, so what I can glean from that somehow. So either Kyle or Jason killed him for, like, revenge or something? Huh. Oh, okay then, I guess. That was interesting, at least. That was fun, I guess. I guess if you guys want to find out more about this game, you can go check out the page. Maybe download it and play it for yourselves if you want. Anyway, I think it's time I left it here for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to hit the like button, and hit subscribe if you want some more of my content. With that being said, I'm going to get the heck out of here. See ya!